I don't understand English.
Je ne comprends pas l'anglais.
Now here's the name of the French language. Listen and repeat. Le français. 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 Le français. Say French, meaning the French language. Le français. Say, I understand. Je comprends. Say, I understand French. Je comprends le français. Je comprends le français. Now sit back and listen to a French conversation, the same one you heard at the beginning of this tape just a few minutes ago.
Pardon, est-ce que vous comprenez l'anglais?
Non, monsieur, je ne comprends pas l'anglais.
Je comprends un peu le français.
Est-ce que vous êtes américain?
Oui, mademoiselle.
Listen to it again.
Pardon, est-ce que vous comprenez l'anglais?
Non, monsieur, je ne comprends pas l'anglais.
Je comprends un peu le français.
Est-ce que vous êtes américain?
Oui, mademoiselle.
Now imagine that you're the person sitting next to the French woman. You want to begin a conversation. So what do you say?
Pardon. Pardon, mademoiselle.
She doesn't answer. So try asking her if she understands.
Est-ce que vous...
We'll be right back. that was the thing that kept going, the underground. So here we are, oh, damn. You know what I'm saying? The music is...
Can you feel it? It's just a little thing we like to call house. Let's pay homage to those guys who we like to call pioneers of house. Guys who started it all. Guys like Nicky Ciano, Francis Grasso, Frankie Knuckles, and Larry Levan.
You are not in New York. You are not in Chicago. You are in Glasgow. Welcome to the Jazz Club.